Pointers.
Good afternoon, everyone. Fangulis and I will not stand by and allow Islamophobic, racist, and insightful attacks to go unchecked. Fangulis and I stand here in solidarity with my sister in service, my good friend, Congressman Omar, because we need this country to know, we need our own leadership to know, that no member is above accountability. Fangulis and I did not come to Congress to watch bigots parade around our workplace, abusing and harassing our colleagues. Congressional leadership has a responsibility to show that this kind of behavior is unacceptable everywhere, and that work must start in the halls of power. Kevin McCarthy and his Republican caucus have failed to deliver any such accountability for her actions. Failing to act in a manner that recognizes the dignity of our Muslim community is not an option. This Congress must show that we value our Muslim community members. We value Muslim lives. It is time for Democratic leadership to act. Bring our resolution to the House floor for a vote. Show this country that we firmly stand against Islamophobia and that we will protect Rep. Omar and the livelihoods and the lives of Muslim communities around this country. If we're serious about tackling the systems of entrenched white supremacy that stain every fiber of this country, then we need to start right here, right in this capital. We need to start with this lying, Islamophobic, race-baiting, violence-inciting, white supremacist sentiment-spreading, Christmas tree gun-toting elected official who is out here straight up calling her colleagues terrorists. Lauren Boebert is a danger to this country. She is a danger to the Muslim staffers that work here. She is a danger to her fellow members of Congress. Removing her from her committee is the least leadership can do to protect every employee, visitor, and member of this body. While I definitely wish we didn't have to keep coming back assembling every few weeks to do this, once again, black and brown women are carrying the water for this country, for the rest of our country, by urging leadership to act to keep us safe. We stand here today, united and calling for immediate consideration of our legislation to remove Lauren Boebert from all of her community assignments. Thank you. Next, we will have our chairwoman of the Congressional Progressive Caucus, none other than Camilla Judge.